This is our 1925 Ford Model T pickup truck that's been converted into a snowmobile. This particular model was used in Presque Isle, Maine, starting out in 1925, and then it continued service as a tractor on a farm until it was left in a field. It was recovered in the early 1990s and restored over 2 years and donated to the museum. But this style was used anywhere there was snow, and it was also even used in the desert where there was fine sand, like in Egypt. This Ford Model T snowmobile is important to us because it shows that the people in Maine were resourceful and they were able to come up with a way to get around even before snowplows to make sure that people that had to get where they needed to go, like doctors, because doctors did house calls, there was no hospital, could get there if there was an emergency, and they did it with this vehicle. It was made by the famous Ford Motor Company and Henry Ford's idea of the assembly line. And then the skis were made by the snowmobile company of Ospe, New Hampshire, with parts from the Snow and Neely Company for right here in Bangor, Maine. And it was restored by Bill Wakeham of Caribou, Maine. This vehicle was donated by the person who restored it, Mr. Bill Wakeham, and it took him 2 years to be able to restore this after dragging it out of a field, being able to find the parts, and the parts that he couldn't find, he actually made to the original specifications. Well, it's driven by the tracks that are on the back, and the tires come off the front and are put on the back. The tracks go over both sets of tires, and we have skis on the front that allow it to slide across the top of the snow as the tracks drive it from the rear. A fun fact that about this vehicle is how it was used. I did speak about doctors and how the doctors had to use them to make house calls, but the other person that had to have one of these in the old days was a veterinarian to take care of all the farm animals. So the most likely people to have one of these would be a doctor, a male person, and a veterinarian.